the laws, statutes, and commands of the Most High. And the Most High, or Lord, which is what typical Christians call him, he has a name. And because of the deep indoctrination of Christians, you're so unwilling to even know his real name. And that is a much bigger blasphemy than anything that you can be accusing me of. It's just like I don't understand. There's just a shield in front of their eyes. They can't spiritually understand what I'm stating.